I've taken the liberty of activating the Bat Computer remote terminal, sir.
Hey everybody, Fries101Reviews here. Welcome back to another LEGO Batman 2 DC Super Heroes. In the last episode, we defeated one of my favorite bosses that has the best music ever, Scarecrow, which he kinda is one of my favorites of the villains, including Bane. Not the Bane in this one, but in the Dark Knight Rises. Alright, I'm going to get the electricity suit, which will let me activate this. And we're after going back to the Batmobile, and so that we can progress more. And guys, after Thanksgiving break, it'll be my 5th year anniversary on YouTube on November 29th. Yeah. And since Lego Lord of the Rings came out this week, I'm probably gonna get that after Thanksgiving. Here we are to Ace Chemicals.
Another crazy night in Gotham, with Arkham escapees flooding through the city. We've got goons in the streets, thugs in the park, and poison ivy in the botanic gardens. Even Killer Moth, who's apparently tearing up the power station. Killer Moth? For real? Wow, Killer Moth. Who knew? Oh, and some kind of break-in at Ace Chemicals. Be careful out there, people.
Just like Arkham.
So I can stop carrying this? I mean, now we have other samples.
That guy can't go anywhere without making a mess.
And just break in here to do this.
Thank you.
Excuse me, sir.